るぷるぷるりん、ぷるりん、ぷるぷるぷるりん、ぷるぷるりん、ぷるぷるぷるりん、ぷるりん。あんなの子は不思議なことに、携帯だけじゃ生きていけない、胸いっぱいの愛と勇気が大切なのよ。あたしプルリン、プルプルリン、プルリン、プルプルリン、リンリン、プルプルプルリン、プルル。マシュマロみたいにほんわかでしちゃう、夢と希望の、夢と希望の魔法少女、それがあたしなのよ。プルプルプルリン、プルリン、プルプルプルリン、プルプルリン、プルプルプルリン、プルリン。女の子は不思議なことに、メールだけじゃ満足できない、留守録いっぱい、あなたの声でときめきが欲しいな。プルリン、プルプルリン、プルリン、プルプルリン、リンリン、プルプルプルリン、プルル。魔法の力はほらそこに、嬉しくなっちゃう、夢は希望に、希望は夢に、魔法少女希望の、夢と希望の魔法少女、それがあたしなのよ。プルプルプルリン、プルリン、プルプルプルリン、プルプルリン、プルプルプルリン、プルリン。プルプルリン、プルリン、プルプルプルリン、プルプルリン、プルプルプルリン、プルリン。
And good morning. Those fan mounts are coming today, but of course it won't be here until I get the mail. So this will be the last stream where it sounds like I have a UFO underneath my desk. That'll probably only drive me nuts, but again, apologies if it's audible over the mic, I don't know. All right. Okay. No, oh, it's Noah's birthday, huh? right here, so I may as well. Expeditions, though. Okay. Let's go refresh those expeditions. Oh, that's right. It's Monday. That means I need to do bosses. Right. I guess I should gear someone for the boss runs. Kokomi, I guess. Sure. I mean, she has the right weapon, but I stripped everyone when I was regearing for the event. Let me just bring up the optimizer. Let's see what it spits out. I don't know why I ungeared Kokomi though. She only on the She might only be on the beta. I can't remember. Oh no, there she is. Do I not have her on here? She should be. Maybe I overlooked her. But she's right there. Right. Optimize for 2-hit. I'm not factoring in vape. Should I factor in vape? I mean, that's not reliable. Why do I factor in vape? Nah, she's more likely to be the applicator than the one actually triggering vape. So everything looks good. Well, I'm gonna make sure that her ult is active. Yes. Okay. If I don't do that, it won't spit out the right numbers. Right. Okay, just give her that. I'm pretty sure all of this is free. Healing bonus, hydro damage. No, not that one. Apparently I have 2 hydro damage in the set. Timepiece. Okay. I have a timepiece that is HP percent and it rolled into flat HP 5 times. Well, 4 times. It started out once with flat HP, of course. What an interesting piece. I think I remember leveling that for Hu Tao. I don't think she ever ended up using it, though. Right. That's my only piece for the pearl. Or feather for the pearl, and that's my only flower for the pearl. Right. That should be good. Enough. Okay. When we do Raiden boss fight first.
黄龙天下第一斗，到此一游。
Pardon? Why? Where's your damage
at?大众堂出版的许多作品，深入浅出地阐明了兵法原理，我很喜欢。Then
we have only one character is actually dealing damage. Why Diona and Albedo? Oh, dear. Fourth man didn't join.
不要小瞧斗主啊！每一次次拼搏中，用汗和泪浇灌出更强的自己，这就是人生啊！
Okay. I want thinking about it. I doubt I'll need it, but just in case. Wait until everyone loads in. Or don't. And jump forward. I wasn't even touching my fucking control stick. There's something weird that I noticed. Sometimes when I jump, no matter which direction I'm pressing in, or I guess if I'm not pressing in a direction, I'll just jump forward. No idea what's going on there. Alright. That's two more pieces to feed D'Amico. How about I get those converted to the hairpiece and give them to Miko? I'll deal her Q. Then we'll use her in the next two boss fights. Not sure if I want to, though. I know she's at, like, base level, or base energy recharge. Though most of her damage is in her skill. Eh, it's probably fine. Oh, whoops. Wrong button. No. Okay. I assume they accidentally hosted when they didn't want to. Queued up into three healers. Well, at least my Mako won't be contested. Why is this Hu Tao not attacking? Come on, guys. What the hell? I had no idea why the Hu Tao was just standing there. Or maybe they were worrying about their health. feeling really hungry all of a sudden. Good thing I got my shitty chocolate bar. Don't mind me. Just gonna be crinkling here for a second. Spacing out, I guess. Okay, child. Oh shit, I forgot about this. I guess I need, technically need, like, all of these. I'll think about it after I'm done with this. Jumping forward again. I do not know why it does that.
冒险。There
I go jumping forward again. So kill him. Oh, nice. That's it then. Still have the 20 resin. What talent books are today? Okay. And freedom. Let me check all my characters. Uh, So I plan to max all characters. Or at least get as close to it as I possibly can. So, you know, I'm gonna need, like, all the talent materials. Eventually. It's more of a question of, what ones will I need sooner. What does Java use? Oh. Well. I guess that means I'm doing leeway today. I'll go ahead and just do this one, then I'll do the rest in the evening. Queue up is Kokomi. You gonna invite these people? Dude. Are you fucking kidding me? Dude, go fuck yourself. Run straight in. Starts right away. Doesn't even look to see if anyone's with him. Hello. One sec. I heard my dog bark, so he probably wants outside. God, my computer's so fucking loud. I'll be right back. Right, I'm back. Oh, right. I need to go ahead and do this one run. There you go, jumping forward again. What's going on? Whoopsie. Needed one run, at least for now. Let's go ahead and do today's part of the event. Oh, actually, why don't I go do commissions first? See what she wants. No, I have plenty of those. It's an element-specific thing, isn't it? It's annoying. Sure. Where are the rest? Nice, stuck. I hate these shield enemies. They've always been so annoying. Absolutely obnoxious. If I had razor geared, it would have been a lot faster. Because he seems to hit through their shields. At least when he has his wolf out. Come on, man. God, it's so annoying. Like, it should not take me that long to kill that enemy with how well geared my characters are. But you know, when they have a shield that just negates all damage from almost all directions, that's just how it is. Commissions. Then we can do the last part of the one event. The bartending event.
向着星辰，感谢你完成了。
It is here I have to go, right? Yep.
哎呀呀，这几天酒馆里的人可以说是络绎不绝呀、啊，有冲着酒来的，更多的还是冲着你来的。
这话听着怎么那么奇怪？
我还没见过那么成功的酒保体验周活动，这下声音和口碑都有了。总之干得漂亮，伙计。
才几天，怎么就变成伙计了啦？
我说，要不要留下来接着干？
这可不行。虽然无限畅饮的诱惑力很大，但我可是答应过要陪他一直旅行下去的。
啊，好吧，那就不勉强了。毕竟查尔斯也跟我说过这一点。总之，有机会的话，常来天使的馈赠坐坐，带上朋友一起。再见了，祝你们一路顺利。
Now what? Oh. I know what that is. I'll just go ahead and let them leave a message. I was getting new eyeglasses, so I got a text saying that I can pick them up now. That's probably...call from the same thing. right. So I did that. Oh, okay. Okay. The event. I think that's the last thing I need to do today. At least for the morning. Yeah, they left a voicemail. All right. Oh boy. Oh boy, sea scene mages. We're just gonna use the same thing as always. Even though there are some teams on here that are pretty lacking. Like, the Yunjin Yoimiya team kind of sucks. Not gonna lie. Kind of sucks. And Albedo Ito kind of sucks too. Every other team deals some pretty good damage, but those two I notice slow down a lot when I switch to them. Alright. I remember he's getting elemental particles, 20 energy, taking hitting.Eh. I mean, that's okay, I guess. That doesn't really benefit this team. For... I'd probably be good here.They already have like super high burst. And then the electro bonus too. Hmm. This is 16. Will this count Yoimiya's skill? I don't think it probably would trigger, right? Hmm. Might actually switch Yunjin out here and put in a... Kokomi. sucks. None of this really benefits any of the teams I have. Whatever. I mean, put out Fervor Generation, but that's not going to be good on this team. This is meh, but I mean, it's better than my other choices. I'm going to go ahead and put Yunjin in instead. Or take out Yunjin. Put Kokomi in instead. I'll probably perform better. Maybe. I don't know. Just trying something different. Surprised they didn't hit me. Come on, man. Oh yeah, that's much better. God damn it, why do you keep pressing that button? Oh, come on, dude. I didn't get far enough away. Fucking annoying. God damn it, that's an alarm. She not fucking dead? Alarm, please! Thanks, Albedo. I'm gonna run out of time here, aren't I? That only got me gold. I was 40 off. Wow. I mean, it doesn't really matter, but yeah. I lost a lot of momentum and while I was getting my ass kicked with Shenhu and Ayaka. I think I kept pressing the wrong button. Oh yeah, I kept accidentally, instead of switching teams, I kept trying to heal. That was an accident. Alright, I think that's pretty much it, isn't it? Yeah, my computer's driving me nuts, so this is probably gonna end up being a short stream. Why don't I help out in some domain runs before I end stream? Because the vibration from the new fans I put in, it's just so loud. It's just, if I try to like play Elden Ring, it's gonna distract me. it's that distracting. It's really annoying. And I know Elden Ring is so demanding that it'll kick up fan speed, so it'll be even louder like the entire time. Right. I think I'll go to here. And just help out. Helping out in talent domains is the way to go today, considering the little bonus event thing. But the question is, do I want to help out here, or do I want to go to the Inazuma talent domain? What's over here? Is that what Kagome uses? Can't remember. I don't think I can check. Yeah, I can't, because I maxed these. Sure. I will queue up as maybe Yunjin? What does she have on her? I don't think that's the ideal. Oh yeah, she's still set up for the event. Why don't I optimize her again? Because I'm not going to use her for the event now. I'll put Engulfing Lightning back on her because I can just swap that over pretty quickly. We'll just maximize her buff. Then bring up the optimizer. Be in the beta. We'll use equipped. Now it's reasonable to put her at 240 again. optimize for her buff. Okay. What if we kicked it back to 200 again, though? Because that seemed like a reasonable amount of energy recharge. We get 100 more buff. If I had better flower and feather, it might actually give me a full four-piece set. Why don't I check out what I can do? What I can do about that? What are the flower and feather I have right now? Damage centric, not support centric. Let's see if I could throw something together. Be better. So it looks like this flower that they're suggesting could really be improved. This one could maybe be it. Or this one. I mean, they're basically the same. Except this one has more HP. This one has more defense. But it also has more energy recharge. So that's good. Defense. Alright. Why don't we try this? We'll enhance this flower. So we've got a hit on energy recharge already right away. It's almost as good as the one they're suggesting. Oh! Hello there, friend! Alright. I mean, that's pretty good. HP, but that's whatever. That's fine. I mean, she's just a support character anyways. Yeah, I can see myself easily taking this all the way. We'll see what it spits out in the end. Whatever comes out the other end is going to be worth keeping. It'd be nice to get a few hits on defense. Whoopsie. Another hit on HP? Really? Whatever. I mean, it got enough hits and energy recharge where I feel it's worth going all the way with. Just hope it doesn't land into attack percent. Ideally, it lands into energy recharge or defense percent, or I can, you know, close out of the damn thing. Okay. You know, it's not ideal, but it's better than what the optimizer was suggesting. Why don't I go ahead and get this added in. Yeah, okay, I guess I'm just manually putting in everything. You know, the, I feel like the... upload thing for this. Oh, it only picked up the energy recharge. I feel like this is, like, super inaccurate in the, beta version. Because I run into more problems like this in the beta version than in the old version. Just manually putting everything in here. Okay. Yeah. Meh. But whatever, it's better than what I had, because it's probably going to be worth putting in. Putting on the build now. Yep, see? That's what I figured. Go ahead and get this all moved over. Now she has a 4-piece set. What am I doing? It's up here. Wants her to give Albedo's feather. Whatever, I can just pop it back onto him when I need to do the event again. Three rolls into HP percent. Okay. I guess she's just gonna have a lot of HP, which isn't bad on a support character. Almost 2k defense. That's okay. Optimizer says she should buff normal attack by 1.2k, and that's, I believe that's if it's only a one element team, right? Yeah, so the buff will be even bigger when there's more teammates. So 1.2k if everyone's using the same element, which is pretty good. Alrighty. That'll go up too with the set bonus once she actually starts activating it. So we'll help out a few runs here. Switching off Yoimiya? Because Yoimiya gains a lot from that. from Eugene's buff. I did hit something. It was right there. Oh, come on, dude. Any day now, Ganyu. What are you even doing? Did she even spawn in? I don't see her. It might have dropped.
Thank you.
Man, one good thing about Yunjin is that she's really hard to kill. She's like Beto, except even harder to kill. Beto is already pretty tanky. Yunjin is much more. A lot less damage. Directly. She has a lot of indirect damage, though. As, you know, you have the entire team you're buffing. You're not going to see big numbers from Yunjin, but everyone else is going to be dealing big numbers, so. She got that going for her. We'll do a few more runs. Too many geos. Okay, looks like they're switching off. That's good. Having geo resonance would still be good. Or lose a little from Eugene's buff, but the geo resonance makes up for it. Plus it's Ito, so he's going to be normal attacking a lot, so he gains a lot from Eugene. Of course, the Chi-Chi will also be normal attacking a lot, so... I'm sure they, by themselves, deal only a little damage. The extra buff from Yunjin is going to really help there. Nice. Rip. Wow, Chi-Chi died. Great.
Yeah. We're gonna have to focus on killing both of these guys at the same time. I think I'm super tanky. Great, dude, you killed him way too early. God fucking damn it. It's like they have no sense of strategy at all. They're trying to use counter on that one long range attack. That would have went a lot smoother if the Ito didn't kill the Fire Ronin as early as he did. There's nothing I can really do about that. I can try and set things up to go nice and smooth, but if my teammate doesn't cooperate, then there's nothing I can do. You know, generally when all your teammates die there and both Ronins are still up, you have to like try and kill both Ronins at the same time. Though it does become a lot easier as there are less players there. I know there have been a few times when I've been playing Lisa and like my entire team dies on me. And then I have to kill both Ronin at the same time. Or else I'd have to restart because it takes way too long to kill one. And then kill the other one while they're buffed.
Yige Zhu Wenzhang, Zi Yan Xue Diao Chong.
Yeah, okay.
这两天总觉得身上
do another run. My computer's still driving me nuts though. I cannot wait for those fan mounts to come in so I can stop listening to this goddamn UFO. interesting username. Losing a little Eugene's buff just for electroresonance is meh. But whatever. Whatever the hell they want to do. Good job, Beto. Can we split focus on Ronin, please? No? Yes? That this other Ronin's up the other one's ass, though. Like, what the hell am I supposed to do about that? We're just gonna naturally end up hitting him. Yeah, it sucks. Aw, fucking hell, man. How did that not hit? Are you kidding me? That's such garbage. Someone wants help with Azdaha? Okay, I'm getting hit by like phantom hits. I shouldn't have popped that. That's annoying. You're gonna help out the dude who wants help with Azdaha. Thank you. before I join them, let me make sure that I have Ganyu adequately geared. She should be. Yeah, she's in her usual set. Should be good. Right. Use Ganyu and Kokomi. Yeah. Ganyu and Kokomi, that's what I meant to say. Why must I doubt myself? Should be pretty easy as long as I don't fuck up. Probably would be smarter to gear a shielder like Noelle, but as long as I don't, like, take every single shot, Kokomi should be able to survive if I swap over to her. I gotta lose some DPS because I can't have Ganyu out and shielded, but whatever. It's not a big deal. Go ahead and start this since I'm gonna be all the damage. Wakey wakey! Nice shot. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I got him to a health breakpoint. I can keep damaging him. He is going to return the center, though. Yeah, they just stand off to the side. They can't do anything. Seems about right. It's nice that he went fire buff. That's like one of the least annoying ones. He's going back to center. This fight's like easy mode with Ganyu. It's a lot of him just jerking himself off with these stupid fucking cutscenes. But then he has like way too much health and his hitboxes are massive, so you can't really use a melee character, at least not in co-op. Let me get closer to center.
He
died. So stupid. What? I got hit by that? You fucking kidding me. Be a dick. Just fucking die. Holy shit.
Yeah.
it over to Senora then. I hate Azdaha so much. I'm glad, the bosses haven't been anywhere as near annoying as Azdaha is. All the bosses they've released afterwards. Who do I want to use here? I could use Raiden. That'd be on flavor. Pretty sure, yep, raid artifacts. Oh, but they don't want to use Raiden. God damn it. They're probably doing that for friendship. I guess I'll stick with Ganyu. Even though my Ganyu build isn't really that great. We'll see. Okay, they switched. Raiden. Raiden will have my stupid damage. She's C2, and she has her best in slot weapon, so she deals like stupid high damage. The ice cocoon phase will be a bit slow though, but that's not a big deal. Watch this! Almost did a mil damage. Wait, did I? No, I didn't like 97k. God damn it. I can't count for shit. Oh, there it is. This phase is always annoying. You know, you can attack and react with it. Oh, they hit it once. Oh, I thought I had the jellyfish up. Just wait.
Rip.
Oh, come on, you son of a bitch. Get back here. So annoying.
无处遁逃。
See. That's so annoying. It'd be nice if it defaulted on a current team whenever you're in co-op. But it doesn't do that. Okay. Hi there, Raymond. Question? Go ahead. Oopsie. Leave. I'll leave here. Or Raiden? I mean, it depends on what team you're using, right? I mean, overall, Raiden is just head and shoulders above Kiching, both as a main DPS and just like off-field DPS, or even as like a battery for a team. Zhongli, Yunfei, and Rosaria. Yeah, I mean, Yanfei. Okay, I thought so. I mean, Yanfei alone pretty much justifies using Raiden over Kiching. Because with Yanfei, you pair her with Raiden, and Raiden's skill will proc on all of Yanfei's attacks, so you get an overload on every attack. And the normal downside of overload is that it knocks smaller enemies backwards, but that's like, that's not a problem with Yanfei because she's a ranged character. So yeah, I mean, if that's your team, just toss Raiden in there and she'd be ideal. Definitely better than Kiching Yanfei, because yeah, all the characters will keep getting knocked back. And Kiching wants to do a lot of charged attacks, but she's stationary with charged attacks, so not a lot of synergy with overload there. Yeah. No problem, you're welcome. Yeah, I was done for today. I can't stand listening to my computer any longer. I hope those fan mounts get here soon, because I'll go ahead and put them on, because that vibrating is driving me nuts. I'd like to thank anyone who's watching for watching. If you enjoyed what you saw today, consider giving me a follow. Tomorrow, I should have those fan mounts installed, so I won't be driven insane by my computer, so I'll play longer. I'll play Genshin, and then I'll also play Elden Ring, continue that. I haven't played that for a while, and get my ass kicked in that. Same time tomorrow, which I start around like 9 a.m. So again, thank everyone for watching, and I will see you later.